So my pretty girl Halisstra did not eat her silkworm, but she did eat the cricket I gave her. I see no sign of the cricket anywhere in here. So she ate. Thank the goddess. So who knows? Maybe she'll do okay until her next molt. Fingers crossed. That's a good girl, Halisstra.